The following contest is scheduled for one fall championship. Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, Bailey. Introducing the champion from Columbus, Ohio, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
This may be one of the biggest threats to the champion's reign. I wouldn't be a bit surprised if we had a new champ when the final bell rang. Now this is the entrance of a champion. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Welcome to the one night of the year that WWE goes extreme. Welcome to Extreme Rules.
And Cole, I hope you're ready for this one, because this is not going to be one for the weak at heart. Hey, I'm not talking about my heart. We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. A win for Bailey here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top. How can she unseat the champ here? I wonder what Bailey is thinking about at this point in the match. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
Well, there's a reason he's the challenger. If he was any good, he'd be the champ already.
It's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
She's taking on some heat,
but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
Wow, look at this guy, Michael. His opponent may have gotten him there, but he's doing his dirty work mostly outside the ring. Now that makes for good television.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
By Bailey.
Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
Good lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Bailey is able to get out of danger.
And that was dangerous.
looking at complete domination here. What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
And a great shot by Bayley.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
How does Bayley come back from this brutal beatdown? The Challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade.
But, Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather the storm.
We're witnessing a complete disregard for the competition and, quite frankly, this entire industry here tonight. Personally, I find it unacceptable.
Oh, come on. It's all about winning, King.
Just toying with the competition a little.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Turning it around, it's Bayley with the reversal.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it.
Look at Bayley making her moves. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience.
She just does not know the word quit.
Off the turnbuckle goes Bayley.
Oh, my gosh.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it.
What do you think Bayley needs to focus on right now?
Her opponent. We got a cover.
One, two.
There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
She wants this win bad. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Every time she has... Oh, my gosh! Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three. Alexa Bliss wins again. What a show of heart in this title defense.
The championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win.
Hey, she was the better diva of the two tonight. It's that simple.
And thank you, everybody, for tuning in for this incredible diva match.